Hello dear students, today we will learn nouns. Nouns means naming words. Children, first of all, you should know that everything in this world has a name. दुनिया में जो भी चीजें हैं सब कुछ सबका कोई ना कोई नेम होता है. And that name of a person, place or a thing is called a noun. किसी भी चीज का नेम, किसी भी पर्सन का नेम या किसी भी प्लेस का नेम क्या कहलाता है? नाउन कहलाता है. नाउन, फॉर एग्जाम्पल, लेट्स सी सम एग्जाम्पल्स. पर्सन लाइक रमेश, सिया, सोनू, दे ऑल आर द नेम्स ऑफ अ नाउन. माय नेम इज रिम्पी, योर नेम इज सिया, टीना, वट एवर, और बॉयज नेम राकेश, सुमंत, दे आर द नेम्स ऑफ द पीपल, नेम ऑफ द पर्सन, दे आर कॉल्ड नाउन्स. Let's look at some other names. Delhi. Delhi is a name of a city. Mumbai is also a name of a famous city. India. India is the name of a country. Ambala. Ambala is the name of a city. There we live. School. School is a place. Name of a place where you go for study. Park is also a name of a place where you people go for evening walk or morning walk or some play. These all are the names of place. Next, chair. Chair is the name of a thing or an object. Bag. Bag is a thing, name of a thing. Chocolate. Chocolate is something that you eat. Tree. Tree is also name of an object. Ball. Ball is a playful thing. It is the name of a thing with that you play. Pizza. Pizza is the name of something that you relish, that you eat. It is called pizza. So, these are the names of person, place, thing. Names of birds and animals. Lion. Lion is the name of an animal, a strong animal. Tiger. Tiger is also the name of an animal. Elephant. Elephant is the name of a huge animal. Parrot. Parrot is the name of a bird. Crow is the name of a bird. Sparrow is also a bird. So, the names of person, place, things, birds, animals are called nouns. Everything has its name. So, whatever names are there, they are called nouns. Let's look at the types of nouns. Here I am going to explain you two types of nouns. One is proper noun and another is common noun. Children, now we have learned that the names of people, place. Now we will learn two types of nouns, for proper noun and common noun. Recently, we have learned that the names of people, place, person, things are called nouns. Now, what is proper noun? Proper noun is the special names given to person, place or a thing. Whereas, names of people, places, things, animals used in general are called nouns. For example, proper nouns means the name of specific person, name of specific thing, name of a specific animal or a bird or a place. But common noun means name that is used in general for a place, for a person, for a thing. Let's look at some examples like Tommy. Tommy is the name of a dog. So Tommy is a proper noun and dog is a common noun. Rajan. Rajan is the name of a particular boy. And what is the common noun? Boy. Girl. Priya. Priya is the name of a particular girl. When I say Priya, Sia, Ria, they all are the proper nouns. But what is common in all three? These all three are the girls. Priya, Ria and Sia. All these three are the girls. What is common in them? Girls, that they are girls. So, girl is a common noun for them. Doms. Doms is the name of a particular pencil. You use the pencil, Doms pencil. एक्स्ट्रा डार्क पेंसिल दैट इज डोम्स, दैट इज द पर्टिकुलर नेम ऑफ अ स्पेसिफिक टाइप ऑफ पेंसिल. बट वेन यू से पेंसिल इट कैन बी एनी पेंसिल, नटराज पेंसिल ऑल्सो, कैमलियन पेंसिल ऑल्सो, बट डोम्स मीन्स अ स्पेसिफिक नेम. कैमलिन, कैमलिन इज अ स्पेसिफिक नेम फॉर क्रेयॉन, फॉर पेंसिल्स, फॉर इरेजर्स. And Delhi. Delhi is the name of a specific city. America is the name of a specific country. Haryana is the state. A name of a specific state where you live. That is Haryana. Now, let us see the examples of common noun. Dog, boy, girl, pencil, crayons, city, country, state, bird, animal. These are the words that are used as common nouns.